Hi, I'm Jeff Fried. I lead product management for data platforms here at InterSystems. And I'm really happy to tell you about our newest release of InterSystems IRIS data platform. It's version 2019.1. This is the third major release of InterSystems IRIS, and it's got major enhancements across the board. In this video, I'll just highlight the four main themes: speed and scale, developer experience, cloud deployment, and interoperability. InterSystems has always been about high performance, and this release is no different. To give you a sense, this chart shows a customer's benchmark with their real application. Now, moving from cache to InterSystems IRIS got them a bit over 20% speed up. Version to version, 2019.1 is a little bit faster than 2018.2, but more importantly, we've included an auto-parallel feature with 2019.1 that gave them a big boost. Altogether, this gave them a 56% speed up, more than double the performance. Speed and efficiency have been further improved through enhancements in journaling, asynchronous I/O, and support for large JSON strings. And ingestion performance has also gotten a boost, including a fast bulk loader for Java. In addition to speed, we've also made big improvements in scale. We continue to have the vertical scaling and ECP that customers know and love, but with 2019.1, we've introduced a simplified sharding architecture with coordinated backup and the ability to add shards as you grow, whether you use a system-generated shard key or specify your own. Another big theme for InterSystems is ease of development. For version 2019.1, we added to Java and C# support, including an IRIS native API that allows direct access to globals. We also added relational access for Python. Of course, we did this with high performance. If you're running your Java or C# code on the same machine as InterSystems IRIS, you can take advantage of shared memory to run your application much, much faster. The third theme for this release is cloud. InterSystems IRIS is supported on the three major cloud platforms: Microsoft Azure, Amazon Web Services, and Google Cloud Platform. You'll find reference architectures for each of these on the InterSystems developer community. With 2019.1, InterSystems IRIS is now available in the cloud marketplaces of all three companies. With standard licensing, that's BYOL, or bring your own license, as well as a new free community edition meant for development and an express edition for small applications running in containers. The community edition provides a single node for development purposes, and the express edition provides a mirrored pair for production. Both of these are provisioned directly from the cloud marketplace of Azure, AWS, or GCP with a few clicks. If you're deploying IRIS to the cloud yourself, and for larger and more complex configurations and applications, we provide the InterSystems Cloud Manager, or ICM. We introduced ICM with InterSystems IRIS 2018.1. Now with 2019.1, we added several enhancements to ICM. We included asynchronous mirror support and availability zones, so you can do disaster recovery in the cloud. You can also now use a containerless mode to work with VMs as well as with the containers. The fourth theme for this release is interoperability. InterSystems has been making a big investment into making interface engineers work easier and more productive. When you're doing data transformations with our data transformation language, the DTL editor, which we introduced with the 2018.1 release, now has a set of enhancements and new testing capabilities, such as allowing you to craft input in text or CSV files for unit testing. Similarly, when you're creating routing tables, you'll find it easier because we've enhanced the rule editor and added the ability to unit test. You can feed a message through a single business rule without having to run the entire production. We've also added interface maps. That's a utility that lists all the routes a message can take and lets you search them to focus in or export them for analysis or for your records. Okay, I've taken you through the four main themes of the InterSystems IRIS 2019.1 release: speed and scale, developer experience, cloud deployment, and interoperability. There's lots of goodies in this release beyond what I've talked about. There's enhancements to security, to text analytics, and more. The features and the enhancements can be found in the documentation for 2019.1. And if you want to look at highlights, check out the release notes section. I'd love to hear from you how you want to use this new release. What more can we do to help you build important applications? And what ideas you have that could make our products even better? Check out the 2019.1 release and let us know what you think.